We do have an update to a story we first told you about last night. An arrest has been made less than 24 hours after a Lexington bank robbery. Happened around 5:30 yesterday at the PNC Bank on Euclid Avenue. Police say the suspect, 39-year-old Michael Gilbert, walked in, demanded cash, and took off. It's unclear how much he got away with. Officers were able to catch him using traffic cameras and their Flock license plate reader system. Gilbert is charged with robbery and tampering with evidence.